Workflows within ComfyUI are simply JSON files that you can share with others or adapt upon in order to increase productivity. We'll be going over two main components in this video, where to find them and how to manage them. Let's dive in. Two of my favorite places to get workflows are available right within the ComfyUI managers. Those are Comfy Workflows and OpenArt.ai. What makes these sites so good is their ability to quickly filter by categories, nodes, and so much more. What's even better is that you can preview the workflow before you even download it. This allows you to A, see if that's what you're looking for in the first place, or B, quickly learn how to use a certain custom node. In addition to these two sites, there are a bunch of other places to find workflows that I've linked for you in the description. This includes places like flowt.ai, various subreddits, Discord channels, Civitai, and even over on the Prompting Pixels website, where I have all the workflows available that I share in my videos. Aside from these resources, most ComfyUI developers make workflows available using their custom nodes on GitHub, so always check out the repos to see detailed examples from the developers themselves. These may already be located within your custom nodes directory right within ComfyUI. Additionally, you can quickly hack your way to finding workflows by searching the key value within the JSON file and see where it pops up on the web. You can also do this with other search engines like Google, but you may need to use the verbatim search operator to get good results. Now, when it comes to saving and sharing workflows, there are a few different ways you can do this. First, vanilla ComfyUI comes with the ability to save workflows by simply pressing the Save button on the right side or hitting Command S on a Mac or Control S on a PC. To load it, you simply hit the Load button or press Command O on a Mac or Control O on a PC. This will allow you to import the JSON file and load the workflow right into ComfyUI. You can also drag and drop the JSON file right into the ComfyUI workspace to load it. However, if you are a power user, you'll want to either check out the ComfyUI custom scripts or the ComfyUI workspace manager, both of which are terrific in their own right. ComfyUI custom scripts creates a seamless dropdown under the save and load buttons of the ComfyUI panel. This references the following root directory within ComfyUI, where you can quickly save and load workflows from. But what's even cooler is that ComfyUI custom script also allows you to export workflows as a PNG or SVG file so you can visually see the workflow or share them a bit more easily with others, especially on social media or within Discord channels. My personal favorite, however, is ComfyUI Workspace Manager. This custom node has a slick interface where you can visually see and organize the workflows at just a click of the button. Like ComfyUI custom scripts, this custom node stores all the workflows in the root directory of ComfyUI, making it easy and safe to back up and share without being accidentally overwritten by a future update. As a bonus, you can also download models, lores, and other files right from the interface. So there you have it, a few different ways you can find, save, and share ComfyUI workflows. I hope that this video has been helpful, and if it has, please consider subscribing and also liking the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.